The way that we give feedback during our writing sessions together is really based on neuroscientific work around how we learn and create the best, and really looking at the various phases in the brain of creation and critique. And they are two separate processes. And one of the things that many programs inadvertently mix up are those two processes, and that's where writers end up really frustrated. They get stymied, they stop writing, sometimes for months, years, or forever, unfortunately. And so the work that I do really optimizes how we learn and create best so that writers can get into creative flow, not just in a gut feeling way, but literally in the synaptic movement between the two hemispheres of their brain.